First, it was Women for Gillard, the supporter group formed to boost Julia Gillard's flagging leadership. Now, with Kevin Rudd at the helm, another group is gaining prominence.
As a psychopath, it was so inspiring when Australia got its first elected psychopath prime minister.
Yeah, I felt really proud to be a psychopath. Or at least I would have if I had any feelings.
The group says Rudd has proven that psychopaths can achieve anything they want and that they no longer have to settle for being CEOs, television executives or South African Paralympians. The group has been active throughout the campaign, although some psychopath volunteers have proven less stable than others. And door-knocking efforts have sometimes been counterproductive to the cause. Just days out from the election, Rudd's also rallying the psychopath base to carry out a revenge attack on his makeup artist.
I want your support to do this!
A move that has been condemned by the group Men with Short Fuses for Abbott.
A lot of people have written off Kevin Rudd this election, but people wrote Charles Manson off once too.